license plates?
Yeah, really. I'm not adding the plates.
Focus again.
Elvis Presley owned dozens of Cadillacs during his long career, but this 1960 Cadillac 75 is the most striking and famous in his collection. In fact, at one time, it was one of the most famous automobiles in the world. We'd like you to see the interior of the car firsthand. Purchased by Elvis and RCA Records in 1960, the car was converted into a luxurious mobile lounge by California's custom car king, George Barris. A special hand-rubbed paint job, 24-karat gold-plated trim, and a custom interior altered the Cadillac's stock appearance. The solid gold piece has been carried...